Last minute for the, actual curtain boy.
Don't tell me he has stage fright. He's not even on stage.
What? You never heard of backstage fright?